Karl Popper proposed a demarcation line between science and pseudoscience, which has now been adopted by many people. To explain this idea, hypothetically suppose we see objects moving in front of us. Hypothetically suppose we propose the hypothesis that there is an invisible demon moving the objects. Is this a scientific hypothesis? Why or why not? Some people would argue that a valid scientific hypothesis can't involve the supernatural, or that a good scientific hypothesis should try to have as few arbitrary assumptions as possible. Other people would argue that there is no official rule in the scientific method stipulating these requirements, and that any hypothesis is valid, provided that it can be tested experimentally. Suppose we test our demon hypothesis by placing various objects in the room. If one or more of the objects move by any amount, this is in agreement with our hypothesis because we say that the demon chose to move those objects. If none of the objects move, this is also in agreement with our hypothesis because we say that the demon chose not to move any of the objects. Notice that for this hypothesis, regardless of any possible outcome of our experimental observations, we can never conclude that our hypothesis is wrong. In other words, this hypothesis is unfalsifiable. By contrast, an example of a falsifiable hypothesis is Newton's law of gravity. If we were to let go of a brick and it hypothetically fell upwards, then this could prove that Newton's theory is false. An advocate of Newton's hypothesis is prepared to conclude that their hypothesis is false if certain predictions fail to be observed. By contrast, an advocate of the demon hypothesis is never prepared to conclude that their hypothesis is false, regardless of any possible observations. Many people would argue that this is the real reason why the demon hypothesis is unscientific, and not because of prejudice against the possible existence of demons. That is, many people would argue that the demarcation line between science and pseudoscience is falsifiability, and this is what Karl Popper proposed.